I have a civil engineering degree and I have done an MBA in construction project management. Currently, I am working with PNB Housing as a technical manager for Uttarakhand location. So I look after the property services like valuation and other the builder projects. I look after that and their disbursements. So that was my background for. I joined the course for like I needed like for valuation of something. So you need a whole round of facts for you yourself. Like I needed to know some of the legal facts as well, so I can be a like I can value the properties better. So that was my main objective. So knowing more about properties in the legal aspect, because see the properties, the transaction of immovable properties is always of the rights of not the actual property. So that makes it very legal in nature. So valuing something like that gives you like you should have a fair idea about the legal aspects as well, because the legal aspect come into play in everything from the land use, the transaction, the post transactions. So that was often an important part, and I thought I should like do something and like gain that knowledge as well. I had a very like the RERA part of the course was very detailed. So like there are some facts about RERA, like the escrow account details and all. So I was properly able to understand like why is that useful and why like for the finance and funding aspects, that is an important part. So something like that, those were some like little examples. Like one more I would like to share is like the contract drafting, the lease making part. So that made me a better reader of a lease or a contract or a sale deed. So if there is a clause that I'm not comfortable that the customer should have, so I can raise my doubts as well. So that made me a more efficient, and I can advise my customers better at PNB Housing. So that I would say I have gained an advantage on that field. Yeah, doubts were usually resolved by like the people were always in contact with me. Like there were various persons assessing the assignments and taking our feedback also, the how was the assignment and did you face any difficulties or would you need any extra. Like I always had a like recurring problem of not knowing the case laws because of not having a legal background. So that was like I was helped upon for that, and my experience was great. I like the assignment parts were very intuitive, and I used them to like the drafting parts and all were very very eye opening for some fact, like how can a clause can be drafted and what can it mean, like how people twist words also. So like we are from a technical background, so we don't have any perception of how can a word be twisted and how can a contract be drafted which can mean a different thing. So that is something I learned, and by like our assignments and all, I became a better valuer as well.